just there.
It's just there, like right there. But this is Braden.
Yeah.
So hi, Braden.
Hi, Braden.
Tiani Park is situated about 15 minutes out of Rockhampton. If you're going towards Yeppoon and that, you'll probably run into it on your left. So this would make a good spot for round three for SSS. That's why Sturlo chose this spot and did not disappoint. We had rocks, we had water, we had winch walls, we had water crossings over the bonnet, we had bottomless mud pits that were supposed to be rock. We had pie vans, we had everything there. This place was awesome. And then after a good day of watching like a four-wheel drive comp and that, it was about a 15-minute run into town where we all went and had a pub meal together. It was really good, really nice. So sit back, grab a coldie, and enjoy this footage. This is round three, SSS. Let's get it going.
first offer. Don't worry about hooking the line.
Yeah.
Break down.
Might as well share the love, eh?
Thank you.
down the bottom.
TD straight up.
Is it? Rightio, so this is it for the Friday night stages. I did miss a few at the start, so we did arrive a bit later than hoping, but yeah, these things happen. So stay tuned for the next episode, guys. I do a few interviews with a few drivers, and even the man himself, Sterlo. So I talked to him a bit about their trucks and a bit of a face to their trucks, and yeah, it's really good. If you like me footage and you like what I've done, give us a like, give us a subscribe. Even just leave me a comment. And thanks for all the competitors and all the sponsors and that to make this event happen. Without you guys, we wouldn't be able to have these cool events. Rightio, guys. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. And remember, yee-yee-yee, time to hit the road.